Listening to Paul Harvey on the radio, he always reminds me of my grandma, banging pots and getting breakfast on, and just before the sun come up, she'd tell me, boy, you look like your pa. I can see where you got a little of your ma. She remembered things from so long ago, knew what you thought and she would tell you so. Oh, we live and we die, we laugh and we cry, as time goes by, it's the love that we share survives. Grandpa was born in 1899. He'd be at horseshoes most every time, with black tape on his fingers and his bib overalls. His eyes were as clear as the rain that falls. Now in his life he'd known many a role: a carpenter, a hotel clerk, a farmer plowing rows, husband, father, grandpa and friend, simple and true from end to end. Oh, we live and we die, we laugh and we cry, as time goes by, it's the love that we share survives. Photo, an old black and white, it must have been taken back around 25, and those young folks in the picture I could just recognize, hopeful and in love with their arms entwined. Now as I travel, be it far and wide, I carry my grandparents' love inside, hand in hand with my sweet wife, gonna walk on through this life. And we'll live and we'll die, we'll laugh and we'll cry, as time goes by, it's the love that we share survives. Oh, we live and we die, we laugh and we cry, as time is a love that we share survives.
It's a love that we share that survives.
It's a love that we share survives.